A charming good afternoon to one and all present here. My name is Khushi Mahajan. Today, I'm going to tell you something about life now and 100 years ago. First of all, I want to tell you that change is the law of nature. Nothing remains constant. Days pass into months, months into years, and years combined together make a century. Whenever we go through the odd years of the life which was 100 years ago, we are stunned. It is beyond doubt that life 100 years ago was full of complexities and adversities. Undoubtedly, the plus point is that there was no red trees. Life was calm, quiet and peaceful. There was simplicity and nothing more was accepted from life. One had to plan months in advance to start a journey. It took a longer time to cover even a small distances. No modern facilities were available at that time. Nothing like mobile, smartphone, internet and the other modern gadgets were within the reach of man. It is beyond doubt that even modern household facilities were limited. Man was totally related to nature. Radio was the major mean for any day-to-day information. In short, information technology has not taken its rule, but life has undergone. It was a vast change within the passage of time. The impossibilities of yesterday has become possibilities of today. All this is due to the tremendous change in information technologies. Now, we can cover long distances within a short span of time. Jets, aeroplanes, helicopters have made life easier. If we can get any sort of information with the help of mobiles, internet, within a fraction of time, skyrocketed buildings, malls, factories, coming to work. All this is due to the tremendous change in information technology. Education facilities have got a tremendous change. There is a flux from ruralization to urbanization. Now we have new discoveries in science. Now the industries and agriculture is modernized. Commerce and industry is flourishing immensely. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan has created a new sense in all and sundry. Now everyone wants to make the environment more friendly. The people are becoming more and more health conscious. New gyms, exercise places, both indoor and outdoor, are available everywhere. Health system has improved respect to the past. For example, diseases that cause death. Lot of people have treatment nowadays. In short, I conclude this amazing topic by saying that life 100 years ago was positive in its own way, and after a gap of 100 years, it was a vast change which has made it more unique and relevant in its own way. Thank you for patience hearing and